keeps looking at the gap. And if one gap gets cut off, you go to the next gap. That gap gets cut off. You find the end zone and you score a touchdown, Kevin Harris. That's what I'm talking about. And he said he knows they want to run the ball. Let's go.
Just a little give underneath. Gives you the look of the slip screen. It's a good hard run by Harris.
Good coaches always talk about goal line tackling. For a running back, when you get hit on the goal line or the 1-yard line,